two guys that I 100% know they're gonna come out swinging. I mean, Derek Brunson has been, you know, he last fought Edmund Shahbazyan. He just looked like he just came out like a mad truck. But Kevin Holland, he is just, you know, he lost fought Jacare and during that battle when he fought Jacare, he tied UFC for most wins in the calendar year 5. But if you look at the card itself, I mean, you got Trevin Giles, Roland Dulles, and Montel Jackson, Jesse Stradler, Johnny Oworlo, Anthony Burchak. No, just looking at Derek Brunson, Kevin Holland, they're gonna come out swinging. It'd be like two bulls just, you know.